Bernardsville's Katie Meyler is following the advice of her friend, the president of Liberia. This week, because of the Ebola virus, Katie shut down all the programs, including summer school, for her all-girls More Than Me Academy in the West African nation.
And she's suggesting that all schools actually shut down and that people don't meet in large groups.
Earlier in the week, the More Than Me Academy got some health training from UNICEF, the International Red Cross, and others, and then evacuated staff from Liberia.
So right now, our programs as of today are actually on hold until we get further notice.
The CDC says the Ebola virus is spread by direct contact with the blood or secretions of an infected person. The More Than Me Academy gave the girls care packages and sent them home to their families.
Students and local staff received care packages that include medicine for fever and bacterial illness, oral rehydration solutions, chlorine, soap, and rice. All students and staff also received an Ebola awareness posters and packets. And also we gave them some homework and stuff to keep them working while they are, you know, while they're home.
The State Department is evacuating two Americans with the Ebola virus from West Africa. At least one is going to a hospital in Atlanta. They'll be the first ones on American soil known to have the virus. The State Department also has warned against travel to Liberia, Guinea, and Sierra Leone as health workers scramble to treat those infected and work to protect themselves. Katie's More Than Me Foundation is based in Bernardsville. It recently got a huge boost, a $1 million grant from Chase, money she says she'll use to expand the school to keep more Liberian girls from the slums away from the sex trade. For now, the Ebola virus seems like a bigger concern.
I'm not super scared. I'm happy that our staff, our international staff, are leaving. I'm happy that I believe our girls are safe. Everybody has been safe at this point.
Katie describes Liberia as a poor nation, and she fears the potential ravage the Ebola virus could cause here.
Liberia is such a vulnerable place as it is, so this is just an additional fight against, you know, attack against the country.
While the More Than Me Academy remains closed, Katie and staff will use the time to huddle and visit other schools outside West Africa and take what they learn back to the academy when the outbreak permits.
We guess that the best case scenario would be probably in October, mid-October. Worst case scenario, we're guessing would be we would start school back after Christmas. But as soon as we see a decrease in the Ebola virus, we're able to reconvene in large groups, and we'll get back to work. Safety has got to be the primary focus of what we do. The girls can get all the education in the world and all these other programs, but if they come to school and then they're not, you know, and then there's Ebola virus, we've got to make sure they're safe first.
Aid workers estimate it'll take 6 months or so to curb the Ebola virus outbreak in West Africa. Michael Hill, NJTV News.